Hello, everyone. My name is Deana Simpson, and this is day 11 of our 21 days of prayer and fasting here at Cooper City Church of God. Our scripture today is taken from Titus chapter 2, verses 3 through 5. The aged women likewise, that they be in behavior as becometh holiness, not false accusers, not given to much wine, teachers of good things, that they may teach the young women to be sober, to love their husbands, to love their children, to be discreet, chaste, keepers at home, good, obedient to their own husbands, that the word of God be not blasphemed. Our focus today is moving forward in community. And I thank God today that being a part of a fearless prayer group, as the leader of one of our fearless prayer groups, God has truly bless me to be able to pour into these women in the prayer group. I've been married for 27 years, and my marriage has gone through some challenges, and God has truly moved and turned our situation around. And now he's allowed me to go into this group and be a part of this small group with these women and pour into them, as the word of God says here, that we are to teach these young women to also love their husbands. And I encourage you today, if you're not a part of a small group, I encourage you to be a part of one, to get connected. Because being connected to this prayer group has really changed situations, not only in my home, but with these ladies as well. So I implore you, get connected. It is so important. Let us pray right now. Heavenly Father, we give you thanks, O God, and we give you praise. We thank you, O God, for being Jehovah. We thank you, O God, for being a God that is over everything. So, Father, as we pray, O God, for these women that might see this video, O God, that may not have a connection, O God, that they would connect, O God, with a group. Father, we thank you for what you're doing and what you're going to do. It is in your name, O God, that I pray this prayer. In Jesus' name. Amen.